I haven't seen any Arab in all the years except the journalist who came quite unofficially, has nothing to do with the business. He knew something about it, he's a friend of Nasser, no official position. Came to Paris, saw his friend Rouleau and said, I want to meet Dr. Goldman, we have a certain appreciation and so on, and anyhow, and I know about the business. And I came from the opera, I was very tired, and Rouleau told me, half past 11 at night, maybe you postpone your going tomorrow. I said, we'll not postpone, it's not important for me. He says, could we come now for a quarter of an hour? I said, look here, I'm not a teenager, I'm a bit tired, you want to come for 20 minutes, come. They came at midnight. It was quite a talk about the state of mind in Egypt, that they look for a peaceful agreement. So I said, yeah. He may have been genuine, it may be a trick, he may have not meant to see, everything is possible. How can I answer him? Go to Nasser and get a reply. I won't evaluate the consequences of the position of the government. I said I regret it. I regret it because it makes any other contact, not by me, but maybe by others, which I think very essential. Before you get to direct talk, especially with the Arabs after Khartoum, you'll have to have a lot of non-informal talks. If Johnson had to do it, then Israel can do it too.